the sword of his earldom, the coronet for sovereignty, the ring for unity between prince and principality. The rod for temporal rule and the cloak of ermine. Now the queen takes her son to present him to his people.